Simone at the Symphony in Providence, and she went to see Arturo Toscanini, who was a famous conductor that she liked a lot. He used to direct for the New York Philharmonic, and he was a guest conductor at the Symphony in Providence, or else it was the New York Symphony in Providence, but that she was sitting in her chair. The next thing she knew, she was floating up to the ceiling, looking back at her body, sitting in the chair. She said she got very high. She never told you anything like that.
Yes, she used to tell me things like that. But I was not in sympathy with her, because I thought that was just a flighty imagination.